the cypher with the flex perks and a Bud Light shirt. Lyrical technician, an electrician, y'all light work. And I don't gotta play pretend, it's you, I make believe. And you know I'm here to stay, cause me, if I was to ever take a leave, it would be as friend to break your feet. If I was to ask for Megan D. Stallion, if she would collab with me, would I really have a shot at a feat? I don't know, but I'm glad to be back like
that. In my back, bro. Like abracadabra.
And for my last trick,
just like that, and I'm back, bro.
Now back in the days of old me, right around the time I became a dope fiend. Ate some codeine as a way of coping. Take the movie, it's case of OE. Turned me into smiley face emoji. My shit may not be age appropriate, but I will hit an 8-year-old in the face with a participation trophy.
Plus I have zero doubts that this whole world's about turning into some Girl Scouts. That censorship bureau's out.
So when I started this verse, it did start off lighthearted at first, but it feels like I'm targeted. Mind-boggling how my profit is skyrocketed. Look what I pocketed. Yeah, the shit is just like y'all have been. Light jogging in. I've been running at full speed, and that's why I'm ahead like my noggin. I'm the fight y'all in. When you debate who the best, but outside I'm white chalk, and when I step up to that mic, cock it then. Oh my God, attack chicken not again.
In my back, bro.
Like
abracadabra.
And for my last trick, poof,
just like that, and I'm back, bro.
Break it down.
Sometimes I wonder what the old me'd say.
If what?
If he could see the way shit is today.
Look at this shit, man.
He'd probably say that everything is gay.
Like happy.
What's my name? What's my name?
Like me, I'm a bigger prick than cacti bee, and that's why these words sting just like you